Ballad of Moll Magee. Come round me, little childer. There, don't fling stones at me, because I mutter as I go, but pity Moll Magee. My man was a poor fisher with shore lines in the say. My work was salt and herrings the whole of the long day. And sometimes from the salton shed I scarce could drag my feet under the blessed moonlight along the pebbly street. I've always been but weakly, and my baby was just born. A neighbour minded her by day, I minded her till morn. I lay upon my baby, ye little childer dear. I looked on my cold baby when the morn grew frosty and clear. A weary woman sleeps so hard, my man grew red and pale, and gave me money and bade me go to my own place, Kinsale. He drove me out and shut the door and gave his curse to me. I went away in silence, no neighbour could I see. The windows and the doors were shut. One star shone faint and green. The little straws were turning round across the bare boreen. I went away in silence, beyond old Martin's byre. I saw a kindly neighbour blowing her morning fire. She drew from me my story. My money's all used up. And still, with pitying scorn in eye, she gives me bite and sup. She says my man will surely come and fetch me home again. But always, as I'm moving round, without doors or within, piling the wood or piling the turf or going to the well, I'm thinking of my baby and keening to my cell.